Monday, the 24th week in ordinary time. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear brothers and sisters, many regards to you all. Welcome to this new day, Monday. We thank the Lord for having led us through the past week. And today we begin this week with two important saints, Saint Cornelius and Saint Cyprian, two great pastors in the Middle East, whose memory and friendship is celebrated in the church. And today, to guide us in our reflection at the beginning of this week, is the responsorial psalm of today's liturgy. Psalm 40, from verse 7 to 10 and verse 17. This psalm teaches us something particular that refers or reminds us of yesterday's liturgy, the second reading from the letter of St. James, about practical religion. What guides us today in today's psalm is the responsorial antiphon, which states, "Proclaim the death of the Lord until he comes." My dear brothers and sisters, this is a very committing and challenging phrase of the psalm. It tells us that our faith in Christ must be practical and must contain in it what the Lord promised. It must give us the responsibility to do everything we can with our faith, bearing in mind the crosses that the Lord already informed his disciples about, but being faithful to the Lord's command. How many challenges we have these days, or always in life, where the practice in life differs from the faith that we have. But instead, the Lord reminds us, take up your cross and follow me. In the way, inviting us that whatever we do must proclaim this line or pattern of death and resurrection in the Christ. That means fidelity to whatever we may have or we may go through, even when it means challenges or pain. But practicing our faith each day. My dear brothers and sisters, it has asked through the intercession of Cornelius and Saint Cyprian that the Lord our God may also strengthen our faith and make it a living and fruitful faith, as the two bishops, Cornelius and Cyprian, did. The Lord be with you. May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Praise be Jesus Christ. Have a blessed day. And for any Cyprian or Cornelius in our groups of families, we wish them a happy feast of their patron saints. He have come with us.